Of the creatures, we are the first. Officer Jason Stockley shot Anthony Lamar Smith after a police chase. Stockley pleaded not guilty, saying it was an act of self-defense because he thought Smith was reaching for a gun in his car. Prosecutors accused him of planting a revolver to justify the shooting. In his ruling, the judge says the state, quote, failed in its burden of proof. Just a few weeks ago, a vigil was held for Smith in anticipation of the verdict. Some there predicted there would be mass protests if the officer was not convicted. Smith's fiancée has urged calm.